Thank you very much. It's really incredible. It's an amazing moment. In a few hours before I arrive here, I had to switch off my Elo because all my vitals was like crazy. My heartbeat, my blood pressure, my emotion, it was just crazy. And really, I'd like to thank all of you for this incredible and warm welcome. Welcome to Thailand, to Bangkok. I just thinking that we could not have chosen a better place. This is the place where this event is supposed to be. It's our international convention, and I'm so proud, so happy that it's happening here in Thailand. You know, for someone that know me a little bit, I have a special connection with Thailand. I got married 21 years ago here in Thailand. So my lovely wife is from Thailand. I got two kids. So two kids are 50-50. But now, the problem is my family majority is from Thailand because my wife, then my kids, so my son and my daughter, 50-50, they are two. And I'm only one, right? It's much work, they have majority. So this is an amazing country. And the people, you're just wonderful. You're beautiful people. There is really an incredible emotion and vibes and energy that comes from all of you. And this is what I like about this business. This is what I like about this life experience. It's having people from all the part of the world. You have seen before, we show some of the country that are participating to this international convention. And there are much more countries that are joining our movement, are joining our company. And it's amazing, different culture, different people, different way of thinking, but all together in the same company, on the same objective, in the same movement. So much diversity, which make this company so special. Maybe this is not a coincidence that the name of the company is World Global Network. It's a global network of people from every part of the world united with the same idea, with same objectives, with same dreams. So this is what we make all of this so special. I'm doing this work now, I think it's more than 12 years I'm in this industry, and the value, the things that I learned from every one of you, from every place of the world, are just, they have no value. It's an incredible growth, personal growth, that I think make me today here in a very, how to say, difficult position. Here, it's, you know, this stage is not easy. I know, I've been many times on stage like this, but to be honest, it's always like the first time. It's always a big emotion. So I know that today there are, of course, our top leaders, our people that are disabled, that are qualifying with high rank, and they're participating to this convention. But there are also a lot of people that they have joined our company maybe a few days ago, maybe last week, maybe 1 month ago. Or maybe there are guests, there are people that are here, they don't know why they're here. So when you choose a business, when you choose a company for your business, you have to choose, of course, the company for what you see, the product, the management, the company. You have to see if you like the compensation plan, if you like the idea behind the company. But there is another element which I believe is fundamental for all those people that they really want to join this company and make this work as their profession. They have to understand and they have to listen, they have to know the vision of the company. So you can know where the company is today, you have to know where the company is positioned, and you need to know where the company wants to be in the next 5 years. This is the main and most important criteria of why you choose a company, why you decide to be in a company. You want to know where this company will be in the next 5 years. Because if you want to know where you will be in the next 5 years. Usually, when a corporate member or a CEO or an executive of a company start to talk about the vision, it's usually come with statements, like a few rows, you know, a few written rows on the web page, or some documents with statements. I want to do today something that I've never done before. I want to share with you some very personal things, very private things, to let you really know where this vision is coming from and why we are where we are today with this technology. 2 years ago, I lost my father. 27 April 2017. He was a diabetic, type 2, and he worked for 40 years. He was an employee, good position, officer position in the government in Italy. And he suffered diabetes and all the consequences of this disease, the hypertension, cardiovascular, cardiac problem, and everything connected to this disease. He retired when he was 62, and I still remember that time. He kept telling us his plan for the future. His dream after 40 years of work, and how many travel he wanna do, how many things he wanna do with the grandkids, and simply the life is not being fair with him. After a few months, he started to have what are the consequences of the diabetes. He lost the sight from one eye, then he fixed it, then he lost from the other eye, and then again the other eyes, and then a lot of problems. And that time is when I start to realize what quality of life means. What quality of life makes the difference. You know, I've been in this business for 12 years, and I always carry the same mission, using technology and innovation to improve quality of life of people. But until that moment, I didn't really realize, I didn't really understood what quality of life means. Only when the moment I see my father with no more quality of life, with a poor quality of life, struggling for 10 years without living anymore. And then I say, maybe I'm wrong. I'm not really improving quality of life of people. I'm not really using technology to improve quality of life of people. You know, we were in telecommunication business. Yes, for sure, I was improving quality of life of people from the economic point of view. But then I was thinking, my father, he was good, he had money, he can do a lot of things. But he still could not do that. So that time, you know, when tragedies, when things like that happen in your life, is the moment that you can make a big change for your life. And that was the moment I realized that quality of life is something else. Quality of life is being healthy, is enjoy your life. And so I was thinking that we can use technology. And that was my mission. I don't need to change my mission. It was my mission. Using technology, innovation to change and improve quality of life. And so this is what I did. I started to think how to use technology to change the people's life, to change and improve quality of life. You know, the body is an amazing machine. It's a machine. It's very sophisticated. It's very complex machine. So Try to think for a moment, if you have an amazing machine, a car, or an airplane, and you don't have your dashboard, you don't have your indicator, your instrument that is telling you when to put gasoline, when your cooling water is too hot, when you need to change your oil. So imagine driving a car without any instrument. And so what happened is that you will realize that your car ran out of oil only when your car breaks down. So this is happening exactly for our body. It's exactly happening for our life. We don't know, and we don't know how to measure our parameters, our vitals. So I was looking at a movie, and this is the funny part of the story. I'm sorry if it was a little bit sad, the first part. The funny part of the story is I was looking at a movie, a sci-fi movie, on Netflix. It was a Canadian movie. It was a series called Continuum. It was a sci-fi movie, you know, with this stuff from the future that does not exist today. And then there was this scientist that he created a product. He was a smart band. The name was Halo, H-A-L-O. And I was impressed by that idea. Having a smart band that can monitor real time, can control all the time your vital sign, and can also make prediction about your lifestyle, your well-being, your disease. That was in the movie. And then I said, this is an amazing idea. I know this is just a sci-fi movie, it's not real. But then I start thinking for working for about 1 year to find a way how can I make some product that at least at the beginning it was taking that direction. It was creating that kind of device. A device that can become a real-time health monitoring system. So your indicator, your instrument to manage and drive your body. An instrument to make sure you can understand what is going on your body. So last year, in April 2016, we decided to make a very big change in our company. We decided to completely change the positioning of the company from telecommunication to this new adventure. And I was looking at the market, it was the right moment to do that because, you know, the wearable technology, it was the next big things, a market over $34 billion in the next few years, and basically there are no one or very few companies in this market. So at that time, I think this is the lifetime, kind of lifetime opportunity, where instead of become follower of other technology, instead of become follower of other companies, we decided we had the opportunity to become trendsetter, to become category creator. And there is where you can catch the real big opportunity of your life. It's when you can set the trend and let the other follow you. So we become category creator, in a space that we call life sensing technology. So the life sensing technology, it doesn't only become our tag, you know, our slogan, but it become our mission. It become what we do. We have created a brand new market. Because, you know, and here is something very interesting. We are reading statistics where the analysts say that the wearable technology, it will have like $34 billion in the next 2 to 3 years. But I don't believe that number. Because that number are talking about wearable technology, the generic wearable technology, the Fitbit, you know, the track band, the old product that you used to see in the market today. And yeah, we are in that segment, but we are creating something really special that nobody has. We are creating something that everybody from now in the future will use. So I'm not really sure that the market is $34 billion. I believe that that market is much, much bigger, because it's a market of everybody want to care about himself, about the loved one, and want to improve the quality of their life. So today, after only less than 1 year, it's only 10 months from the launch of Hilo to the market. You know, it was about the same time last year that we opened Thailand. It was May, so it's exactly 1 year that we opened Thailand, and it was at the same time when we was launching Hilo, Hilo Classic. So the first Hilo Classic was shipped in July. So it's about 10 months that we are in the market with this technology, and we are already setting incredible records. Today we are here not only for this international convention, but, thank you, we are here for celebrating this amazing success. An amazing success that is confirmed by the numbers, by the people that are buying the products, and more by the people that are waiting for the products. So that is an enormous success that bring us to look at here. This is very interesting slide. In less than 1 year, in 10 months, we already take 5.3% of the smart bands market. Yeah. So we have the number one Fitbit, which is in the market, if I'm not wrong, already 4 years. Then is Garmin, is in the market more than 10 years. Then Samsung, I think you know who Samsung is. And then there's Word. And then behind we have Sony, HTC, Microsoft, Jumbone, and the other smart bands. So this is what we want to celebrate today. We want you to understand where this company stands now in terms of marketplace and in terms of the direction and the future that we are creating in this amazing space. So these numbers are temporary. You can see the Q1, Q2, 2017, but we already have production in progress right now. So our number for July, it's going for 1 million devices. So this is what we already working in terms of production, in terms of delivery of chipsets from Toshiba. And then in September, we will start the new lot of another 500,000 Hilo LX, with a total of 1.5 million devices for Q3 2017. So guess what that means? We just go in a short 1 year as a second place in the market vendor, the worldwide vendor for smart bands. Yeah. So this is really, really important to me. And it has to be really important to you. Because when we talk about this product, when we talk about wearable technology and smart bands, we are talking about one of the leader of this industry, one of the leader of the wearable technology and the handheld industry. And you guess what? I want to be number one. Yeah. I think you can. Also because we know that Fitbit sales is going very bad. I should not say that, but a lot of analysts say so. It's not my opinion, it's fact. And then we have Jawbone, almost out of business. PayPal has been acquired. Wingdings has been acquired. So this marketplace is a very interesting place where to be today. And I want to come back a little bit on the company strategy for the future of this product. Yep, yep, yep. Because we know that it's easy for us today to be in this list. Because you understand who Fitbit is, you understand who Garmin is, you understand who is Samsung, Sony. But in reality, we are not in this list. Because we are not delivering a smart band that you used to know, or the people used to know, a fitness tracker. We are delivering something much more sophisticated. We are delivering a life sensing technology, which is a technology that is only at the beginning. It's only in the beginning. It's like you are in the golden rush of the next big things of this market. And we are right there. We can be leader in that market, and we are trendsetter. We are creating that market. And we have already followers. We already have companies trying to copy our products. We have a company trying to make similar project like us. But I'm quite sure that we will stay unique because about the vision, because of the vision of the company. We want to be the life sensing technology company where with our new announcement, I think that everybody knows that is already in our business, we have launched the Helo App Store, a system, a platform where thanks to the open API concept, I mean, we have opened this technology to everyone who wants to build application. So think about it. We have a platform similar to App Store, similar to Play Store, where hundreds and thousands of developers, they can build their own application based on life sensing technology. So life sensing technology is becoming a standard for the industry. So we are having now already hundreds of developers that in only a few weeks they have registered to our platform, and now they're waiting for making new applications. So I used to make this comparison with Apple in 2007. You know, when Apple launched its iPhone to the market, most of the people didn't really realize and understood what Apple was doing. Everybody thought it was just another phone. It's just another beautiful, nice phone with a touch screen. But nobody knew that that was the beginning of a new era of the smartphone industry. And Apple became one of the leaders of this industry because of this idea, opening the platform to thousands of people. And now Apple has millions of applications so that you can enjoy the device, you can enjoy the technology in all the aspects of your life. Business, social, entertainment, everything you can do thanks to an application. What we are proposing with Helo is exactly the same concept. We open this technology to everyone who wants to build application based on Helo, based on the life sensing technology. That means that anyone can come to the market with a similar product. They will be just like Nokia in 2007. You know, when they have 5, 6, 10 different applications, and then Apple, the first year, already had thousands of applications. So no competition. You cannot talk anymore about competition, because every vendor that will come, even with similar idea, they will be limited. They will be limited to 5, 6, 10, 11, whatever numbers of features, but we have an endless opportunity to have thousands of applications based on Helo, based on life sensing technology. And you know, we have given to you some of the preview of what we are working with our partners. And there is one partner that is very important to us. And for this reason, we already start an acquisition process. It's a med tech company. Med tech is medicine and technology. It's a new term. It's a Silicon Valley-based company. It's called Kika Corporation. I know that all of you are already using the Kika app, who is already using Helo and Helo LX. I'm sure you already downloaded the e-com. So we have started a strong cooperation with these companies, a med tech company, because we have an incredible plan on how to take even the professional market, not only the consumer market. So I want to show you the next slide. Okay, today,
wow.
Our company, World Media Technology, which is the owner of the technology, the owner of Life Sensing Technologies, the company that is developing this technology, is working with Hilo. Hilo is a consumer product. Okay, it's not a medical product. It's consumer. Means that everybody can use without any requirement of license or any prescription. Everybody, every consumer can use for personal use to manage, control the vital sign, get information, take decision about their lifestyle. But can we come back to the slide? Okay, the slide's gone. So this one, the Hilo, we will take the consumer market, but ICA, it will be the medical division, the med tech division of World, where our device will be re-engineered and will be created under the ICA division and will be a medical device, medical grade device. The reason for this important strategy that I wanted to share with you today is that every day since the launch of Hilo into the market, we have and receive requests from hospitals, healthcare providers, physicians, university, I think from all around the world, from Singapore, from Malaysia, from UK, from United States, from everywhere we are having requests of using Hilo, our technology, for medical purpose. And you know, our answer is always the same. We say, you know, Hilo is not a medical device. It's a consumer device. And this is our strength. It's because it's a consumer device, we can sell so many devices. We can penetrate it in so big market. But then the answer usually from these people is, yeah, we know, but we don't care. We want the device. So that is amazing. It's really amazing because it's really a big endorsement when the scientific community, they want to get these products. University, hospitals, healthcare provider, they want to get even insurance. Insurance company want to get this product. Ooh. So that we were thinking we should create a division that is specialized into medical device. And so we have identified this company, Hika, which we are, again, as I say, we are in the process of acquisition and creating the professional division. We believe that we will increase your opportunity, increase the opportunity of the company to enter in more markets. So not only the consumer, but also the professional market. And I know that a lot of people, they really love to work with our company, not only in the consumer, but also in the professional space. So we are now working to, as I say, in the acquisition, and we will work then to create the new ICA products and, you know, do all the certification and the medical certification requirement. With ICA and other partners, we are also working on the new features of Hilo. Okay, the new features that will be released from the end of this year and next year. The slide is coming. Okay, so some of them you already know because we have been promoting since a few months ago. So the first one is the glucose measurement. That is a very advanced stage, and now we're working on the integration into the Hilo device. This is our breakthrough technology. Yeah. And the good news is that only last week or about 10 days, I don't remember the exact day, we have filed the patent in the United States. Okay, so in the next few days we will put the numbers of the patent filing public so that everyone want to show to the prospects or they want to show to, you know, new customers or new distributor that what we're talking is backed up by facts. So you can go online, you can type the filing numbers and you will see our application for the glucose patent. So this is, I believe, a big thing. It's a big thing because at the moment, some of the technology that are entering the market, they are not really mature or proven. Nope. And there's a lot of rumors about new technology, but in reality, there is nothing. There is nothing available for all those people that they want to manage their glucose level. They want to understand how to manage their machine, how to drive their body, how to understand in real time if they are doing good or if they are doing wrong. You know, we are not healing people, we are not curing people. We only giving information. The life sensing technology, it's made to give information. Because thanks to the information, you will be able to take actions. And those actions, they will improve your quality of life. That will be the actions that will make your life better. Because you will know when something is wrong, you will know when something is good. So the glucose measurement, it will really open a new era into this technology. And I believe that once all those things that will come in place, there will be no more doubts where this company is positioned in the market. Yes. Where is our segment in the market? Why is it so unique? Now, we need to accept, you know, comparison with Fitbit, with Garmin, with all fitness tracker, because it's okay, I mean, the market is new, the people have not really understood in details, in deep, what is about this product. So when all these things will come in place, alcohol sensor is another big breakthrough technology. We have published the supplement information of World Media Technology a few weeks ago, where we have confirmed the acquisition and exclusive license, worldwide exclusive license to use this technology. It's a US-based company. Yes. They have invented a sensor that you just go on the skin, will be integrated in our Hilo, and will be able to monitor real-time your alcohol levels. Okay? So, try to imagine for a moment the applications of the alcohol sensor. It's, you know, most of the people, they think, oh, this is so I know when I can drive or I know when I should not drive. But okay, this is the basic. That is what everybody know about the alcohol technology, alcohol sensor technology. But you know, you have to blow into the stroke and a big machine. So imagine having this on your wrist and having indication on your smartphone that your alcohol level is reaching a level that is not good for you. So you can take a decision. Again, it's an information to let you make a decision. I may decide to stop drinking my wine or whatever you're drinking because I don't want to go, I don't want to have hangover. Or I want to be lucid, I don't want to go drink too much. The application is telling you when to stop to drink. And it's even telling you when you become good again, sober again, so that you can drive your car or you can do your activities. So that is an amazing technology that it will bring the value of Hilo at next level. So just trying to imagine this Hilo that today is already amazing. Thanks to the application that are coming to the App Store, now we already have the blood pressure,
the ECG, you know, the sleep quality, and we're coming for another big one, which is the oxygenation. I know oxygenation is in many other devices. It's not really a brand new technology. But in our case, oxygenation will allow us to prove to everybody how germanium, you know, the germanium, the three plates that are into the Elo, is working. So the oxygenation will allow us to show people that the germanium is working. And this has never been done before. It's amazing. The germanium is an amazing technology. It's an amazing mineral. And it's working. But you need to prove. If you claim that something is working, you need to be able to prove. You know, in technology, it's not like other kind of products. It's not like supplement. It's not like, medicine or products where you cannot really prove that it works. Maybe after 3 years, you know, that you feel better or you have a better lifestyle. In technology, it's black or white. It works or not. So with oxygenation, we will be able to prove to everybody how germanium work after only 10 minutes that you're wearing it on your wrist. So, another new algorithm, this is a very problematic one, because we need a lot of disclaimers. It's the fertility prediction. So this algorithm will be used by women, and it will indicate what is the best time to have a baby. Or not to have. And so that's where our liability will be very big here.
Yes, it will.
The other one that also is coming with new apps and new developments is the flu detection. So it's a sophisticated algorithm that, thanks to our life sensing technology, will be able to make a prediction on the flu, you know, common flu. You get sick, you get flu, you get cold, you will get prediction. So guys, what I'm trying to say, this is just the beginning. This is a vision that, thanks to this technology, can really become true. Pulse diagnostic. The pulse diagnostic is more in the Asian market. It's about the medicine, the Chinese medicine. It's a techniques that use the cardiovascular information, we use the hemodynamic to calculate the status of your qi, ku, and guan level of energy to determine your 12 organ status.
Whoa.
All the people from Asia, so China, Taiwan, even Thailand, Vietnam, everywhere in Asia, the people use the pulse diagnostic or recognize the pulse diagnostic as a real diagnostic kind of instrument. But it's very expensive. You need professional people to do that, or very big machine in specialized clinics or centers. So imagine to have this technology available on your Elo 24 hours a day. And then, of course, the mosquito shield, which we already know, we are talking a lot of times. This was one of my personal idea.
Yay!
When I went to live in Miami, I realized that it was crazy. Some period of the year, you just cannot go outside. You just get bitten by mosquito like crazy. One time I get over 100 bits on my arms. So it's a simple technology, it's an ultrasonic technology, but it will use the connection to internet, the IoT capability, to get the geolocalization information about what species of mosquitoes in your area, so that it can calibrate the right frequency for repelling that kind of mosquito in that area. So it's Even it's old technology, but it's made in a context where it will work using the latest technology, using geolocalization, using IoT capability to get information in real time from the network. So that is really what the future will look like. Again, with the Inca Corporation, we are also developing a new app, that you will see on the ELOP store in the next few days. So I'm very excited about our, let's say, second app, because the first one was Inca, the second one is the Lifestyle Index. And I believe that Inca have really catched the meaning and the deep meaning of the ELO device, of the ELO concept. So you know that ELO gives to you all the details about your vitals. You know, they give you blood pressure, they give you heart rate, breath rate, mood, your energy, your sleep, all this is with your steps. So this is all information that is very useful for you. But then, Inca have talked to do one thing very important. Say, so what about if I do an interpretation of all this information and I give you a number? I give you a lifestyle index. Okay, I will give you your lifestyle level. Okay, this example is very bad. If you are 27, you got some problem. Anyway, the idea, which is really smart, is to have three areas of your lifestyle. The wellness, the activity, and your emotions. Okay, so with these three areas, the algorithm is able to understand what is your level of lifestyle. How you're doing good, how you're doing well, or how you're doing bad. So it will be real time. Remember one thing, ELO is recording your vitals every 2 hours, every 1 hour, every 30 minutes, recording in the life log. Okay, we have talked about life log. So all your vitals, every hour, 2 hours, 30 minutes, wherever is your setting, will be stored into the life log. So the lifestyle index, access to your life log, and calculate your lifestyle index. So you can know how your life is going. Every day you get, if I'm not wrong, four updates. In the morning, in the afternoon, in the late afternoon, and in the night. So you get four updates of your lifestyle index. And it will be an ongoing calculation. So it starts from day one, and it will never end. At least you decide to reset. You don't like it, it's too bad, you decide to reset. So it will carry, and it will bring to you an information that is amazing. Think about that. It uses all your vitals. And in the future, it will also use the glucose level, it will also use the oxygenation level, all the measurements that we do, it will be used to calculate your lifestyle index. And another amazing thing is that you can challenge your friends. That is what I like, is that you can see your friends, of course, that then you have added to your list, and then you can see how your friends, your relatives are doing, which will create an incredible motivation for you to improve. Because maybe you are 54, your friends are 65, 64, you want to know how to do that. I don't want to be 54, I want to be 72. So maybe it's my activity, maybe it's my blood pressure, maybe I don't sleep well, maybe I don't do too much activity. So I will have all this information, what I'm doing wrong, to be at that level. Okay, and so I can see why my friends, my relatives, they are doing better than me. So we do a kind of challenge, and in the next stage there will be a kind of points that you will earn for, you know, beating your friends. So it will be a kind of engagement with the app that will make you use the app every day. So this is only the first part of the project that we are carrying today together with ICA for the Lifestyle Index, because now in this first stage we are only telling you what is wrong, right? We're telling you you're not sleeping well, we are telling you your blood pressure is too high, we're telling you you're not doing too much activity, or you are not concentrated, or your energy level is too low. Think about the future, and I don't want to say much, because I see all my executive board members that look at me at this moment, because they say sometimes I talk too much. So imagine now the second part of this project, where now we are telling you what is wrong, and imagine we can tell you what to do. So think about if this app, because you're not sleeping well, it can tell you what to do, or maybe what to buy. Okay, I don't say anything more, but the app will be available for 1 month for free on the Elo App Store for Android and for iOS. But this will be the first app that it will have a price to use. Okay, so there will be a price to download and use, continue using this app. So you guess what? You will start to enjoy the benefit of the Elo App Store for the passive residual income. You know, we want to really make this Elo App Store, this concept, the passive residual income, to be a reality. So you will see very soon this app will start generating an income for everybody have an organization, for everybody have Elo in their organization. So that is an exciting moment for the Elo App Store, because it will definitely, the moment where you will see the power of the business model behind the Elo App Store. I want to give you one more preview about the ICA Corporation and the cooperation with ICA. You can go, Antonio, next slide, the one. Okay.
What?
ICA is building an amazing service that will be available on your life log. I don't know if you're familiar with this, but you know, your life log is recording all your vitals, real time, all the moments, when your Elo is on, when your Elo is connected to your smartphone and connect to internet, it will record your data. And you will see this information on the life log. I guess you have seen before, okay, we have here the slides. So you will access to your life log from the web, from your web page, and you will be able to monitor all your life history. Okay, so you can see your today measurement, you can see your last month, your 6 months ago, 1 year ago, and you can give access to your doctors, to your physician, whoever want to access that data. That is your history, is your life log. So we have talked to improve and to make this life log even more useful, introducing the DNA analysis. Okay, so maybe people say, what are you talking about? DNA analysis. Of course, for who want to subscribe and who want to buy this service. So it will be a service that if you want to use, you can buy. So why should I buy my DNA analysis? You should buy your DNA analysis because you can learn about your ancestry. You can learn where you're from. You can learn how is your history. You can know that maybe you believe to be Italian 100%, And then you discover that you're 71 Italian, 14, yeah, I'm talking to you, 14 Middle East, 1.4 West Europe. And somebody else discovered to be more Chinese than Thailand. So this is an amazing kind of information. We have tested these products and we have seen that the interest of people knowing about the history, knowing about the ancestry, it's amazing. But together with this information, of course, we will also provide information for your health, so for your status, so your possible future or possible problem or disease that you may have, or your genetic, you know, belonging can carry in your DNA. So this information together with the life log, it would be an amazing numbers of data and info that you can use also for your own safety in an emergency. So the life log will come with a brand new, it's not really a device, it's a tag. It's called life log tag. The life log tag, everybody can carry in the wallet, or you can carry on your necklace, or wherever you want to carry your life log tag. It's a small piece of plastic with a QR code on it. And this will give instant access to your life log in case of emergency.
Wow.
So, imagine you carry life log tag, of course with all the instruction for who uses it, and then immediately the physician, the medical staff, whoever can access to your life log information. Means your blood type, your clinical history, your latest measurement. They can even see what was your last few hours measurement of your condition. So this is an incredible device, simple. It's a piece of plastic that you just have to carry in your wallet, and anybody in case of emergency can just use that tag to access to your clinical history. Of course, this is an amazing kind of technology and a solution that would require a lot of compliance, you know, from a legal standpoint, the privacy. So the company together with ICA is now working on building the right legal environment to make this kind of product available for everybody without having any problem. So I'm really, really excited today to have been able to share with you some of the future things that are happening in this company, but at the same time, what we have now, because you know, sometimes the risk in showing too much about the future is that the people say, okay, so we wait for the future, which is not, of course, our case, because again, I want to connect to what I said before, Hilo right now, it's already an amazing device. It's something that it's creating a huge market, and we want to only to show you that we are at the beginning. So if someone is not patient to wait for when all the rest of the thing will happen, we just say you're free to do whatever you want, you're just missing an opportunity. You're missing an opportunity to be in the next big thing. And I have no doubts. It's one of the few times in my life that I have really no doubts that we are in the next big things. Then to complete the vision of a future, you know, I have created a page on Facebook that I'm going to make it a little bit more active, which is Imagine the Future. So this blog, on these Facebook pages, I'm going to try to share more information about the future with a lot of disclaims, because every time I put something on this blog, someone say, oh, this is the next product, we will sell tomorrow. So that blog is made for showing the future. So in our future, there is also another line of products.
Uh-oh.
And today you have seen a preview. It's the Infolio. So I know everybody was waiting for the Infolio. I'm already using it. I got the blue color. I think Antonio before showed the black color. I got the blue one. And I have to be honest, you know, I've been in the smartphone business for the past 6 years. And we have designed and we have created different line, different kind of smartphone. But this is the first time that I really say, guys, this is the one. This is it. This is it. Because, you know, we were thinking about the 5.5 inch smartphone. And I said, I don't like 5.5 inch. I've seen the iPhone 7, I've seen the Galaxy, I've seen all the 5.5 are big and you cannot really use the screen. It's like a tablet. I would never use a 5.5. But then when Antonio proposed to me this design, I said, yes, that's it. It's like a screen, it's using the whole space, 85% of the space is used by the screen. And I compare with iPhone 7, it's like a 5-inch smartphone, but you have the same screen of an iPhone 7.
Oh,
so
wow.
This device is not only a very good device, it's not only one of the latest technology available in the market for smartphone. So, big screen, small size, big battery, there is everything, two camera, very super processor, if I'm not wrong, 8-core, so something like space star. So it's an incredible device, but this device is using the life sensing technology. Okay, this device is using biotin. So it's going to be the first ever device in the market that is reducing or eliminating the dangerous effect of the electric smoke. So you hear it good. It's the first device because the biotin is being optimized for Infolio. So there is the maximum protection. We have called biotin shield because it creates a shield around you for all the electromagnetic dangerous effects that you get from the gradients that is harming your DNA and your biological levels. So this technology now we are working to create tools for you to demonstrate to people that this is working. Because that is our mission. We want to make you in a position that you can tell people, look how this is working. Look how this device is improving your quality of life, reducing your stress level, don't damage your DNA, and we are going to have a very important PhD from Europe that he made a research and a publication of tests that have proven that with biotin there is no damage at biological level. So once this study will be available, we will create a marketing tools for you to go and sell biotin or Infolio as a device that can truly improve your quality of life. So that is what I mean, this is what I want to do, this is my vision, is building, creating and continuing innovating in technology that can improve your quality of life. So that is what we want to do, and that is what we want to share with you. So now, this is a new device with new sensors. Yeah, there's one preview, because, you know, we're keep innovating. So I think Antonio have prepared some preview of some of the new devices that will be released to the market.
What is this?
So it's only some teaser and details. Okay. I don't know if you can understand what is this. No, because I know what is this. When I see, I say, oh my God, everybody can know now what we're doing. But then they say, no, don't worry, they don't understand, they don't see anything. So anyway, you know, we got one of the best designer, Antonio De Rosa, with international recognition from all around the world. It's really an honor for me to have such talent that is contributing to build this beautiful and fashionable product. You have seen before the limited edition of the bands and you know, the new line of colors. That is simply amazing. So that Hilo, it will not just be a device, a technology device, but it will be a beautiful device, trendy and fashion that everybody can wear with different colors and different clothes. Yeah, we are here, yeah, we are very dynamic. Okay, so I think I've completed my mission today, or I hope to have completed my mission today, that was to share my vision, the vision of this company, with all of you. So this afternoon, we will continue with one of the, I believe, the most important part of this international convention, that are the recognition. So we will take all the afternoon to do recognition. These people working from years, since years, and they're working so hard in this company, achieving incredible results from the career point of view, from economical point of view, from social point of view, and we want to recognize these people. We believe recognition is the key. Recognition is the most important value we have in this company, because we partner as a company with our leaders. We partner with all of you to build and to take this big market. So we want to recognize you with a prize, with a beautiful thing. There's a lot of surprise this afternoon. So we will talk about, you know, the supercar program. So there will be the prize here in Thailand for the supercar that has been won by, of course, Thai President Millionaires. And then there will be news for the next program. Who has been to yesterday meeting? I think they have just been shocked by the news about our next program. But before to close, I have just a little bit, a small surprise. A small surprise, and it's not really about recognition, but it's more about recognition about the people that have came here today, especially the Thai people, that they are, you know, so kind and make all of this possible. And we have created a small lottery. Yeah, you know, everybody had a ticket, right? Okay, so at the end of the recognition, we will announce the winner based on the ticket number. So please don't throw away your ticket. Antonio, we have the video. Okay.